quick tip for you guys. Adding a swim bait or something like that to the back of your buzz bait will actually make it a little more buoyant.